great. Well, I'm just hanging out here with my glow-in-the-dark flamingo here at Glow For It Putt-Putt. It's only $2.50 to check out just part of Summer in Paradise in downtown West Palm Beach. Sabila here is one of the masters behind this amazing art presentation, but it's also so much fun because it really illuminates. We're here during the day, but at night, it's something to see.
It's amazing at night. It's glow for it for a reason.
Right.
And it just comes to life, and you have the ocean, and it's just amazing. And then, you know, we have more artwork behind us as well.
Yes, so. It's the Los Trumpos behind us. And I mean, these are the spinning tops. And this has just been an amazing reaction that people have had so far.
The community has absolutely embraced it. They love it. They absolutely love it.
And we also have not only that, but we have the food trucks that come in. Yes. We have Clematis by Night. Just give us the scoop because we have another month of Summer in Paradise. And you know, we're a proud sponsor of it.
So Clematis by Night on its 21st year is still going on strong. And you can come down with the family. You can listen to live music, take a spin on Los Trumpos, come here. Do a round of putt-putt for $2.50. I mean, you can't beat it.
You can't beat it. And it's going to be a great South Florida weekend. We're expecting those highs right around 90, but it feels about, say, 5 or 6 degrees cooler here because you do have the breeze from the intercoastal. So check it on out. Another mid-July weekend for us here in South Florida.